Bitter Records is having their first fashion and music conference extravaganza. And we have two guests here, Seraphim Benjamin and DJ Mike Tech, here to tell us a little bit more about it. And guys, where did this inspiration for combining fashion and music into a whole event come from?
Well, fashion and music always worked hand in hand. Mm-hmm. Basically, we were looking to do a music conference for some years now, but you know, we said, well, we need to add a little spice along with it. So it's like, well, fashion definitely adds that spice too, music and entertainment.
Perfect, a little something for everybody. So tell us what we can expect if we come out to the event.
Pretty much, you come out to the fashion show, you'll be able to see some local designers, as well as we have someone coming from Canada, very tasteful wear and such like that. Mm-hmm. We're also going to be doing an after party as well. So, you know, basically everybody want to turn up after.
Of course.
That'll be there you go. Tech right here. And the following day, which is the main event, would be the music conference. Mm-hmm. We'll be bringing in gentlemen from different parts of the country who work with artists that are currently tearing the charts up. And I mean, we're talking Beyonce, Drake, such like that. So.
Cool.
You definitely want to come out, artists.
It's also a free event, and just for all genres. So it's not like a hip-hop thing or R&B thing. You can be a pop singer, a country singer, mm-hmm. and just ask those questions that you need to ask if you're trying to break into the business of music.
What do you feel like the biggest question is that these artists always have? Where do they really struggle?
How to break into the music industry, how to get your music played on radio, you know, how you can be, you know, tap into the niche market and such like that. It's a lot of different questions, but it definitely will be answered at this event.
That's great. Definitely. I mean, they want to be the next big thing. This is where they need to come.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And it's free.
It's free.
You can't beat that.
Yeah.
Beat that. So if people want to check it out, tell us when and where we can find it.
August 17th will be the fashion show. Starts at 7 o'clock. It's going to be from 7 to 9. And the after party starts immediately after.
At the Green Room.
The Green Room.
On Folly Beach, 11th Center Street.
Uh-huh.
So get some sand, get some sun, and then also come for the fashion show on that Friday night. And then Saturday at KSG, King Street Grill.
Northwest Mall.
Come get some food, let's watch some sports, talk some music.
That's correct.
And then do people need to register anything in advance, even though it's free?
Nope. Nah, we're just busting it wide open for the public.
Perfect. Well, we will post all of those details on our website as well, countontwo.com.